It wasn't designed to feed the hungry, but I really can't think of a better use for this facility than to feed thousands of our hungry neighbors.
We're keeping everybody safe, getting them the food they need, while at the same time protecting the public health.
It's really great to be able to give back to the fans and the community that have supported us all season long.
Mike Harding, one of the co-owners of Colton Herta's number 88 IndyCar, is also principal of CMTS Trucking. And with the increased demand for refrigerated storage, Mike has also donated 5 refrigerated semi-trailers for storage of fresh vegetables, fresh fruit. Mike's been able to help that with the donation of the trailers.
We are in difficult times, and Gleaners has stepped up to lead the charge for greater food security.
We have a complex operation. We need help from everyone, whether that's financial, that's support in getting food, that's sharing their expertise, that's volunteering. Here in Indiana, where we do things right, we can do it.
We're all in this together, and any way we can help, we're happy to do it.